Relax. And now, can you rest your attention in the space that your throat occupies in space? And can you feel the volume of space that your throat occupies in space? And as you rest your awareness in the center of your throat and neck in space, can you sense the volume of space around your neck, beyond your throat? In space, and now, can you ascend your awareness to the space at the back of your head occupies? In space, and can you become aware of the volume of space that the back of your head occupies in space? And as you rest, your awareness in the space in the back of your head in space. Can you become aware of the volume of space beyond your head, around this place? In all of space, and as you rest, your awareness in the space in the center of your head in space. Can you feel the energy of space beyond your head? And can you feel the volume of space around your head? In space. And now it's time to move your consciousness from somebody to nobody, from someone to no one. From something to nothing. From somewhere to nowhere. From some time to no time. From space and time to beyond space and time. And to become an awareness in the infinite field of all possibilities. And to invest your energy into the unknown. And the longer you rest your attention in the unknown, the more you bring possibility to you in your life. Create by thought alone means we have to become a thought alone. Stay present. emotional signature of gratitude means you accept that it's already happened. And the longer you rest in gratitude, the more you are a magnet to a new destiny. Gratitude is the ultimate state of receivership. Meditation as if your prayers are already answered. Now bring your awareness back to a new body, to a new environment, and to a whole new time. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes.